My name is Mario Moreno, and I am a staff economist with JOC Group. My expertise is maritime trade and forecasting. My focus is on the economies of the US, Asia, and Europe. My job is to develop forecasts for US container trade. I do forecasts for 5 years out.
JOC is one of the top three global trade forecasters.
We have a good forecast record. We understand the industry. We know about the economy and trade. And because we know this industry, we can tell you how trade is going to develop. The way I develop my forecast is that I use several economic variables in order to predict the demand for container trade. I select them because I think that there is a strong correlation with container trade. I use a lot of my intuition in order to develop my forecast. When you develop a forecast model, you use a lot of math and a lot of economic variables, but sometimes the math doesn't follow your instincts. One of my responsibilities here at the Journal of Commerce is to assist the editors with content and analysis and projections. But recently I was invited by Bloomberg to speak to their members on US container trade and outlook. I was in Hong Kong last October, and I was invited by Jefferies, the investment bank Jefferies, to speak to their members as well. Having access to JOC.com is quite important for me because it allows me to keep abreast of what's out there in terms of the US economy and up to date of what's going on with freight rates, mergers, ocean carriers mergers, in order to better develop forecast models.